Hello, welcome to the devotion for Friday, September the 9th, entitled Ask, Seek, and Find. Now, as this past week, we had our open mic and we encouraged people to ask. The scriptures actually demand that we have this behavior about us, that we would ask, that we would seek, and as a result, we will find. I need to read from Jesus. In Matthew 7:7, he said, "Ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. Because everyone who asks receives. Everyone who seeks finds. And everyone who knocks, the door will be open." Now, he goes on there to say, "And I am a good father, and a good father wouldn't give you bad gifts. I am giving you the gift of the Holy Spirit, my presence to do this work within you." Now, when we talk about asking, most of the time that's pretty simple. We just have a question, we throw it out there. But this is a process. He said, we need to think about what are the issues, what are the areas that I need wisdom in? Not just ad hoc throwing out questions. I need to find out, where do I need wisdom? Where do I need to grow? And then I need to seek the answer to that question. This is not just a passive thing, not just throwing things out willy-nilly. He goes, consider what it is you need to know, and then seek out that answer. Look in the scriptures, pray, look for godly counsel. Spend time quietly listening to the Holy Spirit, and you will receive, and you will find what you are looking for. Our life is to be about a diligent search to know Him, to find Him, to discover His truth that transforms our lives. But we have to be a part of this whole process, not just asking, but seeking and looking for that answer that the Holy Spirit will make real as we look at the scriptures, as we are taught, as we get good counsel around us, as we pray and just allow the Holy Spirit to reveal His word to us. He said, if we truly are willing to do that discipline of seeking, we will find. And He said that when that happens, our joy will be made full. It's a process to ask, to seek, and then discover what the Holy Spirit desires to make known to you. Let's pray. Father, Lord, I know it's easy to have questions about things that we don't understand, but to have that maturity and discipline, to really consider the question, and then to seek the answer, to look at the tools and the opportunities that you've given us, to pray and look for the wisdom of the Holy Spirit to make those teachings and that word, that truth that we read in Scripture come alive, that we would find what we are seeking, that we would find life. God, open our understanding as we follow this process. In Jesus' name, amen. I pray that you will be people who ask, who truly seek, that find, and have a life that's full and abundant. Now, see you Sunday morning.